I told you briefly how we're going through my mom's house last year. Apparently this got left behind.
Wow.
You know, my aunt had found that box just randomly in a closet.
So I'm gonna show you here.
She found it, she didn't know what was in it, gave it to me and opened it up, and just so many memories came flooding back.
Christian Cage and Sexton Hardcastle, the new insane street fight champions, plan to hold on to the titles no matter what it takes.
No matter what.
Oh, whoa, look at that. The suicide blonde Christian Cage was number 5 in the top 10, brother.
Yep, let's see.
You're working your way up.
You were number 8, so I was actually ahead of you.
You were ahead of me. Son of a...
Sexton Hardcastle.
Can we edit this part?
No, we're not. This part is staying in. Yeah.
Don't zoom in on that. Business cards?
Yeah.
Wait, look at that. The very front. Hitman Productions. Bret Hart's business card.
Wow. Pay stubs. That's empty.
It's empty. Note to future talent. If someone tells you to do that,
don't
do it. Wow.
So that happened.
Yep. Oh. Thanks for saving that one, Mom. Mm. I'm assuming from the desk of Bruce Pritchard.
One would think.
Yeah. One would think, right? Yeah. Dear Adam, just a quick note to welcome you back to North America and to thank you for your participation in our Funkin' Dojo. You are a shining star and have one hell of a bright future ahead of you. Wow. If you only would have listened to your manager more in New Hampshire, because he managed to swim by, we could have beat the funk out of him. We'll be in touch soon to get you started. Keep training and keep in touch. Sincerely, Bruce.
Wow. But my mom, man, if it had to do with me, she saved it. And I'm so happy she did.
Oh my God. I drew a comic book once. The Cutting Crew. That's me. That's Jay. Sweet moulets.
Yeah.
The blonde
Pretty
bomber.
Jacked, though.
That was my first singles.
Yeah, the Blonde Bomber.
The Blonde Bomber.
That was your school wrestling name.
Yeah, nails one man posse back with a punch. This has been a tremendous and grueling battle in front of the record-breaking 500,000 fans. The end looks near for posse back, though. It looks like we could have a new champion here tonight, folks. This could be history in the making.
Drew one hell of a house.
500,000?
Yeah.
Apparently, I'm doing a spear.
Hmm.
Who knew?
Yeah.
Right?
Right.
Oh, here it is. The end looks near. They're charging each other. Who will stand victorious after the smoke clears? Wham! 1, 2, 3. We have a new champion. The Blonde Bomber, Corey Concrete.
Of course, put yourself over.
Of course I did. It's my book. Come on. I'm going to put you over. I'm going to put John over.
Was I even in it? I think I made one little appearance.
You're
and
one
was
half
it.
Of the Cutting Crew.
Oh.
Settle down. Oh, here he is. Oh, my God.
Jesus.
I gotta take my hat off for this one. I'm starting to sweat. The leader of every wrongdoing, the leader of all evildoers in wrestling.
Sweet Daddy Freakout.
There's Sweet Daddy Freakout, everybody.
Yeah. Yeah. That was a hell of a handle.
Yeah. You're doing some trap work there, too, apparently, huh?
Big shrugs.
Yeah. Yeah. There it is.
There it is.
There it is. There's my comic. It even comes with a comic bag.
Yeah,
I immediately went back to sitting in class and drawing those. Took me right back to that place.
That was fun.
Yeah.